Closing rate, that's exactly
what Stewart gets tagged and holds on. Behind him, they're going to pile up. Hamlin, Johnson, Bush, Martin, Gordon.
And Tony Stewart cut down in front of Matt Kenseth.
I guess we're going,
got a little bit loose, but then
Tony Stewart to lead segment one at the conclusion of 30 laps. Harvick will lead segment two. From Biffle, Logano, Stewart, Truex, Kenseth fifth, Kevin Harvick wins the Sprint Unlimited. Woo-hoo. Kevin Harvick gives car owner Richard Childress his eighth win in the Sprint Unlimited.